Hi, I'm Chris Edwards, and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. We're out on the balcony this week looking at some new product. First up, we have a limited edition shoe from K-Swiss. This is a Hypercourt Express, and this one is in a special K-Swiss Hall of Fame cosmetic, and it's got the Hall of Fame call out here at the heel and also inside on the sock liner, inspired by the Johnny Walker Blue Label drink right here with this cosmetic. I love what the treatment they've done with the shank on this one. And this one's in the K-Swiss Hall of Fame because it sold over 200,000 pairs. People love this shoe. If you haven't played in this shoe, haven't heard about it, you must be living under a rock, and you got to get out and try this one. It's a really nice shoe. It's got a lot of flex right up here in the vamp. It's very light and fast feeling, yet it's supportive too, and I found it holds up pretty well as well. So that's a great looking shoe right there from K-Swiss. Another good shoe here is from Barbala. This is a Pro Pulse Fury. This one is a very much more stability and support oriented shoe. It's got a nice stiff section right here through the midfoot that really locks the foot down, and it's tied into the lace system, so it really keeps you nice and secure, but yet it's got plenty of mesh again up here, or soft fabric, to flex and move well with your feet, so you get some nice comfort and speed at toe off. Got an all-court surface outsole right there. It's got the Michelin rubber compound, so you get a nice blend of grip, give, and durability on that one. And if you're looking for something really lightweight and speedy, this is the Jet Mark II. Again, it's got that knitted style upper, so it's super light and fast, feels very, very comfortable right out of the box. You don't need any break-in on this shoe at all. So that one was really popular when we placed this at that. So have a look at some rackets now from Barbala, and these are their Grand Slam limited edition paint jobs. And so this one is the Roland Garros version of the Pure Aero, and you can also get it in the lightweight version. And then this is the Pure Strike Team with a Wimbledon cosmetic. And so on the Roland Garros, you've got some Roland Garros call outs right here on the inner hoop at the Pure Aero, and then on the Wimbledon racket. What I really like what they've done with this one is with the two-line Barbala logo here, is actually text there, and there's some call outs to some of the features and history of the Wimbledon Championship. That's a nice touch right there from Barbala. Next up, we've got some tennis balls from Dunlop's. This is a new ATP ball. This has been used on the ATP Tour by all the players out there. We've got the extra duty and the regular duty one. So it's a great option to get out there and hit them. We've been hitting those in some of our review videos and stuff. I'm really enjoying those tennis balls. And then last but certainly not least, this week got some new additions to the Dunlop string line. We have Comfort Pro and Silk Pro. Silk Pro is, like Silk, is a full multi-filament. It's got also new treatment to the surface of the string, so you could expect some snapback to be better and some durability to be better out of that one. And then Comfort Pro is a solid core with a multi-wrap on it too, so it's going to give you a nice blend of durability and playability right there. And also it's going to be a lot softer than something like a Co-Poly in your racket. That's what I got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.